Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here. I hope that you're all doing great. Thanks a lot for all of you who subscribed yesterday with the reaction and review video of the new song off Nickelback, Feed the Machine. It's amazing. Also, thanks a lot for all of you who watched it. I really appreciate it. You're just awesome, guys. Keep up and the good work. So today we will review and react to the two new songs by the band All That Remains. I did not talk about them a lot on that channel. I only reviewed and react to What If I Was Nothing, probably the most well-known song that the band made. I did that last summer, if I remember correctly. And the video didn't attract much viewer, and no one asked me to do some more All That Remains, so that's the reason why I didn't review and react to any of their stuff. But maybe now with these two new songs, this will attract some of All That Remains fan here, so maybe I'll do some more in the future if you guys want that. So the first song that we will check is Madness. I checked a bit the comment and everything, and the songs are really different. And from what I saw, people don't like Madness and really like the other one. I think it's called Safe House. So we'll check that one after Madness, and I'll tell you what I think about both of the songs. So without waiting more, let's fucking do this for Madness by All That Remains. So far, it's not that bad. Pretty cool riff. Yeah, this is not that bad, pretty good. By the way, I don't know the band that much. I probably only know their most well-known song, What If I Was Nothing, in 2 weeks, so... I don't get why people are saying that it's bad in the comments. It's pretty good. Love the guitar work, mainly in the chorus. It's pretty good. Like, this riff is very good. And I really like Phil's vocals too. I like that part. Solo time. Just like in the last Nickelback song, it's unfortunate that the solo was so short. I love solos. We'll be right back. Okay. Pretty good. I heard that the other one, Safe House, is heavier, so I'm probably gonna like the other one even more, but I have to say that this one was pretty good. A short track, but I enjoyed that, and I had fun listening to that song. So, please guys, tell me what you think about that new song by All That Remains Madness. Personally, it was pretty good. I have nothing bad to say about it. And yeah, if you like what I do on this channel, guys, please subscribe to my channel. It would be fucking awesome. We need to reach 2,000 subscribers. It would be great. I will do the third Q&A when we will reach that milestone. So yeah, you can also watch some of my older video there, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks a lot again for watching. I'll see you in the next video with Safe House by All That Remains.